state health leaders say another 46 Hoosiers have died from COVID-19, bringing the total to nearly 1,600. There's more than 650 new positive cases, which brings the total up to 27,000, and 171,000 have been tested. So let's break this down for you. Marion County had the most new cases with 164. Hamilton and Howard both had 23. Johnson had 21 and Putnam with 22. A health leader say about 60% of ICU beds and about 20% of ventilators are currently being used.